For some time now, the exorbitant fares being charged in Benin City by commercial bus and taxi drivers has been a source of worry to passengers. The public outcry by commuters prompted the Edo State government to summon the leadership of transport unions to a meeting with a view to finding a lasting solution to the exorbitant charges in the transport sector. It was agreed at the meeting that transporters would reduce their fares. Reacting to the outcome of the meeting, some members of the public called on the unions to adhere to the agreements.
According to their decision, and even the person that is the head of the transportation, they should try to do something about it. Not by saying it, but you act on what you are saying. That's what we want to see on this in this Nigeria.
Yes, knowing that we have a very good and effective governor, we know that he's going to yield a very good result. And we, the people he's leading, are going to be happy over it.
Able to do it, that everything will now come down. I will be very so happy because it's a good thing.
I wanted to work towards it, you know, to reduce it. It's too much for the citizens of Nigeria.
Good idea for the government to have a personal rapport with them, and I'm also impressed with their cooperation in the sense that they have agreed to reduce the price to normal.
On Thursday, the Commissioner for Infrastructure, Engineer Osan Aimieleme, while reacting to an ITV and radio news report on the exorbitant transport fares in the state, held a crucial meeting with transporters with a view to reviewing the fares downward. Patience Osaugiwa reporting.